Hello, sweet friends, and welcome back to my channel. Today, we are heading into Disneyland for our first park day of our spring break trip. I am super excited to bring you guys along for this day. We had a really relaxing, kind of no plan sort of a day in Disneyland, and it was honestly so fun. So let's go ahead and head on into Disneyland together.
Say cheese. Good job, guys. Say, have a great day, Belle.
All right, Mama. Have a good day. Sure,
just follow me. All right. Okay, you're gonna have to stay close to us, okay?
So as soon as we got into Main Street, we did go ahead and stop off and grab the Easter egg hunt guide. And they also went ahead and gave us our prize at that time as well, just because they said the line got really long later on in the day. So that was perfect. And we could start our Easter egg hunt right away.
What do you have, Mama?
Like to find some eggs.
Back to find some eggs.
Probably goes as no surprise, but one of my favorite things about Disneyland are all of the roaming characters that are out, especially first thing in the morning. There are so many that you can see and interact with, so definitely keep your eyes peeled as you're kind of making your way to your first few rides in the day. Get those autograph books ready and those photo ops as well, because they are everywhere.
All right, first ride of the day. What is it?
Small World.
Mama, are you excited?
Yeah.
Oh.
Time.
Okay, time for the time.
Time for the time. What? Hi, Aladdin. Okay, you want to go see Ariel? Okay. Are you excited to meet Ariel?
Yeah.
What?
I'll show her my darnest.
Oh, that sounds good. You ready, Mama?
Well, I'm so happy to see you today. Are you brother and sister? I love spending time with my family. Later today, I'm celebrating the coral moon with my sister. Would you like to take a picture together? Let's do it. Can you go from that way?
Big smile!
Say bubbles!
Bubbles! Great job, guys! Thank you so much!
Enjoy your adventure.
Yes.
Thank you, Ariel! Come on, Mama!
Silly girl.
You wanna sit, Mama? Mama, get your flower.
Oh.
What's that called?
A fraction.
Good job. Is that good pizza? Yeah. So before we left Toontown, we got him a pizza at Cafe Daisy. We're at Hungry Bear. We just ordered a bunch of food. I got a cold brew from Docking Bay 7.
How are you doing so far?
Are your hands clean on my white sweater? Wipe your hands, please.
You should live in your bed.
You're doing good eating your pizza, bud.
How about you eat? How about you eat?
Sure. Mac and cheese. You have French fries too. You want to share fries with Mama? I'm gonna have chicken. You can have the fries. Do you want ketchup?
I don't want them.
No, I'm gonna have those, baby.
I want this.
You want mac and cheese? Yes. Let me get you a fork, okay?
Great.
Doing good. And I got the most giant. So does Ella. Okay, your thoughts?
10 out of 10. The best churro. Ice cream. A lot of.
Oh. Fork down. Fork down.
I broke my fork.
Whoopsie.
And it's strong.
It's good. Your daddy's too strong. Hi, Tinka. Say cheese. Mama's get next to Bubby. Big cheese. Good job.
Hands on, feet and legs inside. And grown up, please, your adorable little children. TTFS, ta-ta for now.
Here you go. Sit down, okay? No, sit on the seat, baby. Going up. Oh, I always forget about that stop. You having fun?
Yeah.
Yeah. We're at Disneyland. Get ready to say hi to Pooh.
Hungry acorn, a little bear named Pooh, set off in search of
nothing. So cute. Snack goals. I don't think we're gonna get it today, Mama.
But I'm small.
You are small. You're a perfect size for it. How about your tiger tail? Should we get that? Oh, wow. Oh my gosh, that's a big lollipop.
But I want a mini one.
You want a mini one?
Yeah.
What about these ones? This one is mini. Remember you liked these ones before? Okay, we got treats. Look at them. Careful, mamas. Look at all the treats they're making. Ooh.
Does that have your favorite
ticket? There's ticket. Oh, I didn't notice. There's Pooh and his friends in there, huh?
Yeah, and look, there's one. I can not see the ticket there.
Huh? They're up here, baby. Oh, this one's strawberry.
How many tiger tails?
I think two.
Maybe two tiger tails.
What'd you get, bud? What do you have?
A lollipop.
A lollipop? Yeah, we will. Mamas, what do you have?
Cotton candy.
Cotton candy?
And it has Simba on it.
With Simba.
I love Simba.
You love Simba? That looks delicious. Yeah. The ostrich again? You want to see the ostrich?
Yeah.
Let's go see her.
She's
so funny. Here she is. What's her name?
I don't know.
Jane.
Jane.
Hi, Jane.
Jane.
Come on out. There she is. She's looking at everything. She's like, who are all these people in my house? What do you think?
Yeah.
I had no idea we were this high. Wow. That's so cool. You can see the whole park.
Dizzy? Hi. She said, come on. She said, follow her.
I need to follow her.
Huh?
I need to follow her.
So she can say hi to you. She's talking to someone else right now. Hold on, Mama. Yeah. Almost. Hi! Good job, Mama! She is.
Okay, I know I sound like a broken record sometimes, but one of the things I cannot state enough is to be sure to slow down and take your time as you're walking through the parks to take in those special moments like this one that just happened with Miguel, because if you are just focused on getting to the next ride, you're going to miss those special little things. So keep your eyes out and slow down a little bit.
Ready?
Beep beep.
Beep beep.
Oh my gosh.
We're gonna wait right here, okay? All right, you ready?
Have maybe not. It's just your favorite. Is that right? You think next time we can have mac and cheese together? I've never had mac and cheese. I've only had rice and cheese. Is that the same?
Okay.
Yeah.
Do you like rice too, Mama?
You like rice. We might have a lot in common. You can always come to China. I'll make you some rice porridge, okay? She's like, oh.
Yeah, she's like, she loves rice. Yes.
Me too. Yes, we would get along. Okay, come over here. Let's take a portrait.
Do your
together.
Picture, okay?
Can I get a big say cheese? Cheese.
Great job, Sissy.
Next time we can say my favorite. What is it?
Thank you so much. Good job, Mama.
I've been looking.
She said no. Yes.
As you guys could tell from my reaction, I was so excited. The funniest thing about this moment is that Ella had not met Cinderella yet. And when we lined up to meet the princesses this day, she specifically said, I want to meet Cinderella. And I told her, oh, okay, I don't know if we'll see her, but hopefully she'll be in there. And so when we came around that corner from meeting Mulan and we saw Cinderella, I lost my mind because it was exactly what she wanted and what just a magical moment. And Cinderella was so incredibly sweet with her. They just talked for a few minutes and she was really, really personable and personal with her, which I just thought was so sweet and so precious and just really makes a lasting impression on a kiddo. So love Royal Hall.
Take a picture, Sissy. Big smile, sis. Good job, Mama. Who's next? Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Hi, Cinderella.
Hello.
Does that book over there belong to
you? Yes.
I'd love to sign it. So, are you a mermaid? I know. Is that how you know all the other mermaids? What does your mermaid fin look like? What color is it?
Hair is black.
Hair is brown. What about you? Because you're a mermaid as well.
What color is your fin, baby?
Yeah, what color is your mermaid? I gave you lots of bubbles, Miss Ella. Would you maybe like to take a picture with me?
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Okay, squishy. Big smile, Mama. Yeah, great job. Thank you. Big hug. Thank you. Nice to meet you. Say bye. I don't have it, baby. Okay, ready? Big Ella, big smile. But look at mommy. Good job. Good job.
Oh, Mr. Rabbit. Wait. It went this way.
No, that way.
It's important thing. Okay, hello. Goodbye.
We're all wild animals. He's a lion. What kind of animal are you, Mama?
Zebra.
Baby one. Mommy's a giraffe.
What sound does a zebra make, Mama?
I don't know.
You know, I think you're doing a good one. You're going.
Nail it.
Time is my little whistle sound. Everybody has a seat.
do you have, Sissy?
I need my water, Mom.
You need your water? Okay.
Yeah, I do. Oh, they're going to collect
us. You finished.
Now we can leave.
Let me see it, baby. Awesome. Let me see, bud. Wow. Are you so happy you finished?
Yay.
Yeah, you guys did a great job. Our Easter egg hunt is over. Good job. You ready to go?
Yes. Now that we got all of our eggs, we could leave.
Okay.
Let's say bye-bye, Disneyland.
You want your prize? Yeah, okay. Like when daddy jokes. There's Judy. Great job, guys.
Could I eat it?
No, it's just decoration. Can I see your prize? It looks so good. No, we just have to look at it, I think. We can hang it up when we get home. Okay, Mama, you gonna hold on to it? Or you want me to hold it while we walk?
I can play it on my feet.
On your feet.
I'm so excited we found all of it.
Okay, don't lose it, okay? Don't drop it.
They're hopping back to us.
They're hopping back to us?
They trusted to me and sister's pocket.
Hey, can I hold your prize?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, guys. That's a wrap on our Disney day. It was a good time. You have a good time?
Yeah.
We'll be in DCA tomorrow, so be sure to check us out next time. Bye.
Bye. And we go to Disney Cowboy Adventure.
I don't think so. Okay, guys, we're back from our Disneyland day on a Monday, which I feel like makes a difference because I've always felt that Mondays are one of the busiest days in Disneyland. Because a lot of locals will either take their kids out of school, have like a long weekend, and go to Disneyland on Monday. They'll also come like after work. So it can be a really busy day. And then people who are on vacation will usually extend their vacation like an extra day to the Monday. And also, if it's your first day of your vacation, it might be a Monday. So usually tends to be a lot of traffic in the parks on Monday. But like I shared with you guys this morning, we went after rope drops. We got there around 8:40 and we basically like documented what we did. We ended up doing, we counted 12 attractions throughout the park, and one of those was actually super long. Elle and I met the princesses and we ended up waiting in line for an hour, which the sign and the map, like on the app, said it was 30 minutes. And so I was like, yes, that's short, like let's do it. And it ended up being an hour. So that has happened to me twice now where it's looked shorter, or it's stated that the wait is shorter and then it ends up being quite a bit longer. So I would just go into that knowing that that wait is pretty long. I would bank on like an hour. If it's outside of the actual like little building, there's like a covered building. If the line is outside of that, it's over an hour wait. That's been the case for me both times. So there's that, but also we still got a lot done. And we were talking to the attendant at the princess meet and greet, and she was asking us what all we gotten done this day so far. And that was about, it was about 3:30 by the time we got into the princess area. And so we were telling her everything we did, and she was like, wow, you guys have done a lot. So we did a lot. We ended up eating dinner at, what's it called? I'll insert it here because I cannot remember. Some of
it's pizza.
You guys had pizza. The kids had pizza. I did order another pizza for them from Daisy's Cafe, two of them, because they both ate that really well in the middle of the day. And then I got a corn dog and the hubby got fish and chips. And then we got fries for the kids too, so they could have some of those. And then we went to Gibson Girl and got ice cream. Don't mount on that, Mama. We went to Gibson Girl and got ice cream, and then we finished our egg hunt before we left the park. So we did a lot, and that was, those attractions were not including the egg hunt. You want to sit on my lap? And then also a thing to note is that we did not have Genie Plus today, and we went into that kind of intentionally, starting the day a little later, just kind of, you know, relaxed, and not having Genie Plus. Now, I will say we walked a lot more than we usually do. We usually don't crisscross across the park based on our wait times.
We did a lot of that today, and I feel like that eats into a lot of your time in the parks, which I feel like that was still true today. Hang up the phone, Mama. That's not for you. Put the phone down, baby. Thank you. So I feel like that eats into your wait times quite a bit, so I would definitely caution you to like try to stick with one area of the park if you can. Another thing that I didn't actually get to share is that we ordered the cookies at Harbor Galley, I don't know, the little like stand, I forget what it's called. And we got a 6-pack of those. The line was long, but the wait, it goes really quickly. So that was nice. And the cookies are really good. I actually just ate one right now rather than eating them warm. And they're super good. The chocolate is amazing. And I shared with you guys that my hubby loved the funnel cake. We both did. It was really, really good. What's another thing that we tried today we had not tried before? I'm trying to think. One thing that we had, again, that we've had before is right outside of the Royal Hall. And that's what it's called. I'm like, my brain is fried today, you guys. I'm just like done. But it's right outside the Princess Meet and Greet and where they do the little princess show. There's a little stand. It's called Maurice's Treats. Don't pick up that phone. Put the phone down. Thank you. It's called Maurice's Treats. And they have... Okay, come here. So at Maurice's Treats, they have a cheesy pretzel bread that is amazing. And they also have a boysenberry apple freeze. That is like my favorite cold drink to get in the park. Cold drink that's not a coffee. It is so good. It's like a little tart, a little sweet, slushy, like so yummy. So I definitely recommend that. And the cheesy bread with the marinara sauce is to die for. So yeah, all in all, a very great day. And we didn't go overboard on treats. So I didn't even do an order from Jolly Holiday today, which is a shocker. I always do an order and get like 4 things, but we didn't today. But yeah, we had a really great day and just kind of did whatever the kids felt like doing and caused us to run around a lot. So sometimes it's better to have a plan and like a map, kind of map out your days. Sometimes it's better to just go with the flow. But I think if you go with the flow like every single day of your trip, you would end up a lot more tired, feeling really run down, feeling like you did a lot of like maneuvering the parks rather than just like enjoying the different areas of the parks. So that's my 2 cents for tonight and our first day of the trip. All right, guys, I will see you soon. We'll talk to you later. Bye.